you something to believe in, or something to be afraid of.